get back to the tunnel. I like the sound over there. The sound quality of the SJ or the GoPro is not that great compared to other cameras, of course, no action cameras, so you can't really hear and feel the real sound of the exhaust of the quad when you're watching this video or any video on YouTube filmed by a GoPro or SJ or any other action camera. The new K&N L filter, so the new L suggestive, but I just had to test the new tires and, you know, get known my quad again, because I didn't ride for a month and so, this a lot of time. Okay, so that was a little bit of vibro. About the police guys, actually it turns out those are not police officers. They like, they do have authority like to arrest you and stuff, but they're not searching for quads and cars and give you tickets and all that. But almost like protecting the borders. So they asked me about the economy of this quad, the fuel economy. I told them that they really can't tell. I do get with it something like, I think, 150 kilometers on a full tank. I'm not sure. You know what? That's a good thing to check that. Maybe next time. And then they told me about some guy that they saw with a quad that got cracked, and they warned him to not ride in the area city and all that. So they're actually nice guys. They told me ride safe. They told me to ride safe and be careful and stuff. So they're really nice guys. That's good to know. Okay, head back to the gate. nice guy, but that's great to know that you have friends that will help you. I think I need to replace the front brake again. So, also, forget to show you, I can show it right now, but I have the new knee protection from Liat. It's called Liat 3DS Hybrid Protection Knee something. I'll show you this later. I'll try to do a review on it and let you know and show you this thing. This thing is really good. You really don't feel it on your body, on your knee. It's made out of a material that is flexible, but once you eat it, so it's becoming like a rock. Solid rock. So, a rock solid. Never mind. I understand. So, I also got a neck brace and your helmet. I'll try to do some reviews on those stuff maybe later. I got those for a really nice price. Both the body protection from the other 5x5 body protection, full body protection with the cage protection, with the rib cage protection and stuff. It's very, very nice. So I got both the 5x5 neck brace and the body protection 5x5 for half the price, both. So that was a really nice thing. The setting, I got this price because a friend of my friend owned them before me for like 3 months, but he got injured from a crash. So basically, you cannot use them anymore. Sorry guys, I had to ride because I saw police cars again. So he got crashed and he broke some ribs, I think, I don't know what. So he's trying to sell, the recovery time is gonna be like 3 or 5 months. So he's selling his quad right now, not losing money on the retail price or stuff on the second hand market. So that's it. I got those protection gear for a really nice price. The helmet is the Fox V4, the black version with carbon. It's very, very ventilated, I think I can say. Yeah, there are a lot of ventilation holes, I think 16. Those are nice. Sorry for my English, I'm not that good because I'm recording and getting excited and starting to forget some words out of my vocabulary, so I'm trying to use the English accent. I will try to use the Igbo, so it will be much difficult for you to understand me, but much easier for me to pronounce the words and know and talk fast without thinking for every word I'm saying. So I'm trying, I'll get used to it. Only practice makes perfect, so... I like the quad. You know what, I hate this rusty pipe. If someone can tell me how can I lose all this rust, or it's okay or not, I don't know if it's in a good shape. As you can see it, so it's this one. If someone knows how to get rid of it, would be awesome.